Over the last few days, some weird things have been going on.
He left everything to you. A house, everything in it.
Everybody say cheese.
Cheese.
When did you go to a psychiatrist?
Dr. Cox.
In simple terms, you had an imaginary friend.
A lot of kids have imaginary friends.
Not many kids are scared to death of theirs.
Dr. Cox hypnotized me to repress my memory. We didn't think it was real.
Jordan, come on, wake up. We gotta go.
It's not gone.
How do you know?
Because it doesn't just go away.